guys. I'm so sorry. I started doing this without filming. I started putting the island together. I filmed the beginning of putting the cabinets together, but I kind of put it together quickly without filming it. But what I've done so far is I've attached the cabinets to each other, screwed them together. I screwed them to the floor, and then I've got, to make the countertops, I got two pieces of 4x8s, 3/4 of an inch thick. I have them cut it. I mean, if you have a truck, you don't have to cut it. You can just have them cut it to my specification. It's it was 49 inches that way and 96 inches this way, but I have them cut it to 80 inches because that's what I wanted, and then I kept the 49 inches that way. And then I had them cut it in half just so it could fit in my car because I didn't have a truck. So I just glued the two pieces together. I put the first piece down. I nailed it down to the countertop, to the counters. To these things down here. I nailed them down, then I took wood glue, this tight bond wood glue. I put it all over the top, and then I put it on top of, put the other two pieces on top, and then I screwed these so that they can hold together. And now I'm just going around and just nailing the top to the bottom so that it's sturdy. Okay? So that's what I'm gonna be doing. Forgive my mess. And I've just got 1 inch finishing. It says panel board nails, and that's what I'm using to attach this to. Take that one out because it's kind of long. Lost another one.
Eddie. We're not gonna do that. Nope. I mean, it would be so much easier if I had a nail gun, but I don't, so whatever. I just have some blue spilling on my floor, so I'm just gonna wipe that up. That's gonna dry already. Together, these two panels are 1.5 inches. That's the standard countertop height, 1.5 inches. And the nails are 1 inch, so they won't come through to the other side. It's just gonna be good enough to just bind these two together. HGTV and DIY Network, like, I watch it every day. That's like my channels. And you know how you think to yourself, like, oh, I can do that. Some of this shit is like so hard to do, but I like a challenge, so. I just go about ways that, or try to think about ways that I can do it. With the tools that I have and with the strength that I have. And what I love about Home Depot or Lowe's, you can go there and get a piece of wood and they will cut it any way you want. Sorry, I'm just seeing what my dog is doing because it was terrible. So you can have them cut it for you with, for no extra charge. You just have them cut it to what you want and take your measurement. And they cut it for you. I thought that was really neat that they can do that. Love it. before I did the countertops, I brought a leveling tool here and leveled it to so that it was nice and flat. Once I'm done nailing these together, I'm going to I ordered the top already, like the what's that called? The laminate covering. So I'm gonna cover this whole thing. And they have the edges that you can just attach to the countertop. And I'm just keeping my fingers crossed that it looks good. Like the way I have it in my head, like that it's gonna look. I hope it looks that way. Just now, just gonna